your LGG2 into recovery mode. With the phone off, you're going to want to press and hold volume down and power until the LG splash pops up. Once it does, let go of both the buttons and press and hold them again. You're now in factory hard reset mode. As long as you've got a custom recovery, this will not wipe anything. Press the power button twice. And there you are. You're in recovery. I'm now going to show you how to get into download mode. With the phone off again, you're going to need a USB cord, and you're going to want to press and hold volume up on the device, and then plug it in. While still holding volume up, and there you go. It says download mode, and you're now in download mode. To get out of it, just press and hold the power button until the device shuts off. And don't forget to give the video a like if it helped you. And thanks for watching.